It is a sad fact that many siblings in foster care have to be separated because there just isn't a family willing to take them all together. And each week we introduce you to children in need of someone to care for them. Well, today's kids are a ready-made family missing just one thing, parents, and their forever family.
Zane, Tashawn, and Mercedes, they're two brothers and one sister. They are very adorable.
Tashawn, the oldest, really looks out for his younger siblings.
He wants to, you know, make sure Zane, the little one, is not getting in any trouble. And Zane is just your average toddler. Loves to follow his brothers and sisters around, loves to play.
Shy at first, the youngest Zane loves attention once he gets to know you.
Mercedes is just a cutesy little girly girl.
And then there's sweet Mercedes, all girl, she loves to play dress up.
Very inquisitive, ask a lot of questions.
These three are just a joy to be around.
They will add so much joy and hustle and bustle that a sibling group of three could add to a family. Someone who really has a desire to have a lot of love for a ready-made family and have enough room in their heart and home to take all three.
To learn more about adopting these children or other kids from local foster care, you can contact the Community Partnership for Children through Forever Family at 1-888-365-FAMILY or log on to foreverfamily.org. Adoption is free. There's a monthly stipend, and college and health insurance are paid for. You can find all the information anytime by going to WESH.com. Just click on the Community tab. You can find